there it was on the grass, this pig's head. That is, if you like, yeah, the symbol of this rivalry.
Luis Figo, one of the few players to brave the transfer from one club to another. He returned to Camp Nou in 2002 with Real Madrid and was welcomed with a literal pig's head, was famously thrown at him as he was about to take a corner. I mean, that pig's head, really a symbol of the depth of the betrayal felt by Barcelona.
That pig is possibly the most famous protagonist of this entire rivalry.